I'm so pleased today to be able to spend time with Barb Bowker from PSECU. This outstanding credit union is one of Pennsylvania Family Support Alliance's strongest corporate sponsors. As we fight to protect Pennsylvania's children and prevent child abuse, they join hands with us and have for several years. So Barb, thanks for your time today. Why don't you introduce yourself a little bit to our audience and talk about your role at PSECU, how long you've been there, what you do, that type of thing.
Well, first of all, I want to say thank you, Angela, to you and your team for everything that you do to protect our children. It is just an outstanding organization, and we're so pleased to be associated with you. As Angela said, my name is Barb Bowker. I am the Chief Member Experience Officer here at PSECU. I've been with the credit union for over 30 years, and I've served in many different roles, from marketing to IT to member service. And now I oversee all of our member experience facing groups, whether it's our contact center, it's our member experience, our digital banking, and our marketing and sales areas. So very excited. And again, I just want to thank you, Angela, for giving me the time today.
Great. You know, we hear so much about credit unions, and there are so many in our area throughout Pennsylvania. Can you tell us a little bit about PSECU? What kind of sets you apart? You know, what are some of the products and services that you offer? I know you have so much that most people just don't know about.
So PSECU, as you said, is a credit union. What that means, we are a not-for-profit, member-owned financial institution. We are based here in Harrisburg, but we actually serve members all across Pennsylvania, and actually in all 50 states. And we actually have members that live abroad. We were actually formed about 85 years ago by 22 Commonwealth employees who really wanted to make a difference in their lives. And they pulled together $90 and made a commitment to each other to create this financial institution where collective resources could benefit all members. So if you think about what a credit union does, is people bring money to us and then we lend it out to the fellow members. So not unlike the work that you do with the Pennsylvania Family Support Alliance, our founders really want to improve their community and make their lives better.
That's excellent. Can you tell us, Barb, how many members does PSECU have? And if someone listening may be interested in membership, what should they do?
Well, I'm proud to say that we have over 475,000 members, and we're $7.5 billion in assets, so we are the largest credit union in Pennsylvania. First of all, if you reside with the current one of our members or are a relative of a PSECU member, you can join us. Second, if you attend, work at, or graduated from many of the Pennsylvania colleges or universities, which we have relationships with, you can join. So we have many of the state system higher education schools with our field of membership, several community colleges, and some private colleges. And third, the PSECU membership is open to all state and local government employees, municipality, or even school district employees. And then we also serve employees of companies across the state. So we have about 1,000 companies in which their employees can come and join us as a free benefit. And then if for one reason or another you can't join through any of those areas, we also offer the opportunity for you to become a member of the Pennsylvania Recreation and Parks Society. And through that, you're able to join PSECU.
You know, PSECU has such a long and respected track record of being a true philanthropic supporter in so many ways throughout Pennsylvania, giving back to communities in which you operate. Can you tell us a little bit about, you know, you're a large entity like PSECU and the concept of giving back and how that's embedded in your organizational culture? Why is it so important to you?
Through collaboration and support of local nonprofit organizations like the Pennsylvania Support Alliance, we invest in the well-being of our communities. And that's on the behalf of our members, because we believe that, you know, we have to invest in the communities to make Pennsylvania a better place for all of us.
Can you tell us a little bit in your decision-making at PSECU, when you have so many choices, what has brought you back to Pennsylvania Family Support Alliance for a few years now in offering just wonderful support to our operations?
Well, first of all, we believe in everything that you do. You know, your efforts to educate, inform, and lead the communities to action to protect children from abuse and neglect are truly inspiring. As a credit union, you know, we follow the people helping people philosophy. So our support of the Pennsylvania Family Support Alliance is really a demonstration of that commitment. So on behalf of our 475,000 members and the communities that we serve, we're excited to contribute to the Pennsylvania Family Support Alliance's work, because together we believe that we can build those stronger, healthier, more vibrant communities for everyone to enjoy. And Angela, you're right. I mean, we get asked all the time for support, but it really is, where do we believe our dollars will make the biggest difference?
You and I happen to share one thing in common. During the pandemic, you became a grandmother, and I became, I'm actually called Maymay, but I became Maymay to identical twin boys in August. So I'm dying to know how that experience has been for you, Barb. I've seen the pictures. And tell us a little bit about the Barb Bowker who's now grandma, and how that plays into this issue of what you're doing in your day job working with PFSA.
Well, yeah, so thank you for that. We recently welcomed our first grandchild, healthy baby boy, 1 month earlier this week, and it was a great occasion. And really, it's a reminder of the tremendous value and fragility of young life. So more so than ever as a new grandmother, and I don't have my grandmother name yet, I am proud to be a part of an organization like PSECU that makes children a priority, and that we take that action that you spoke of to really ensure their continued safety and well-being. And, you know, I thank PFSA for your commitment in it and dedication to ending child neglect and abuse. You know, when I hold my grandson and I think about how anyone can even remotely think to harm a child, just, I can't even fathom it, Angela. I just really can't. I mean, just, it gives me, it gives me shudders to think of it, because, you know, they're so fragile and they depend on you, and yet they're so innocent. So thank you for everything that you do in helping to make our world safer, a place for all young children, especially my grandson.